Dictionary at dictionary. Has is the informal, second person singular, to, imperative form of the Spanish verb, hacer, which means to do or to make. It translates to do or make in English. This command is used to instruct someone directly to perform an action or complete a task. Common in everyday language, has is employed in various contexts to give directions, requests, or suggestions to someone in a direct and personal manner.